Okay, so the finishing touches. The rice is in, the spinach is in. Yeah, rice, best basmati that I can find. So that's going to absorb all the liquor from all those tomatoes and all that spinach and just suck it all up. Yum, yum, yum. And then the final thing, just as it's nearly cooked, I'll just loosely chop those mushrooms, chuck those in, just let them finish for 5 minutes. And then job's jobbed. Steve Greenhouse, Blue Collar Millionaires, cooking up a storm in their kitchen. See you soon, guys. Cheers. Bye.